Hi everybody, I'm Joey Joel. Just found a way to use a few different apps together so I can record GeoSynth, and these are the first two I've used, but Sound Prism Pro and GeoSynth into GarageBand using Quasar, which is on the Cydia App Store. Just makes it so you can have multiple windows like so. And I used MIDI Bridge. So MIDI Bridge makes it so GarageBand can use a MIDI controller, and you can route it to whichever MIDI controller you have for an external MIDI controller. But if we send Sound Prism and GeoSynth through Core MIDI in the Wi-Fi, then it can control GarageBand. I have volume here. Sorry. Recorded in GarageBand. Now we can just dub over. I'll stop it. Still haven't worked out the volume and everything, but we do have GeoSynth. So, there you have it. Still a lot to be worked out with it, and it'll probably be obsolete once we get our audio bus, which hopefully will come soon. Thanks.